back here on Lincoln Financial Field here in Philadelphia. Sunday night football. This is the Eagles' second straight Sunday night football game. They live on Sunday night football. And they have a lot of national broadcasts. For Sunday night football this year, Carson Wentz coming out, getting ready. The Eagles coming off a blowout win over the New York Giants in week two. Cousins throws it complete. That's Adam Thielen, who gets to the 22. 28-yard reception for Thielen. Minnesota is threatening on the first play of the game. New York gets a victory against the Cowboys. They won that one 38-13. The Giants get their first win of the season. 2-1. They have to get to the 1 yard line for a first down, but they might just want to get the touchdown. This is Cousins to throw. Cousins under pressure. Cousins throws it. It's picked off. Nigel Bradham, the interception. And Bradham takes it to the 11-yard line. So the Eagles with a turnover in the red zone. Instead of the Vikings coming out with three, they're going to come away with nothing, and the Eagles are going to have the football. Well, I don't know what Cousins is throwing it to. Yards, that's what he wants to do. Second down and two. Carson Wentz. Plenty of time. Throws it. Ajayi open. Ajayi midfield. Ajayi down the sideline. Jay Ajayi. He is going to go. Touchdown. 81 yards on a reception. Jay Ajayi. He caught it in the backfield, and Ajayi did the rest. And that's a big play by Carson Wentz to Jay Ajayi. Eagles had some nice blocking too, and Ajayi just did the rest. That one was 81 yards on the reception. Throw. Long ball. Jeffrey for the catch. It's down. It's me. Jeffrey is for the touchdown. Yards on a touchdown pass from Winston Jeffrey. And this was a nice catch. Jeffrey hangs on, stays on his feet, and just stumbles his way into the end zone, and the Eagles up 14-0. Looking good right now against the 2-0 Vikings. It's third down and 13-14. Kirk Cousins. It's time. Cousins gets rid of it, and wide open is Adam Thielen. And Adam Thielen is going to go. Touchdown, Minnesota. 79 yards. And Minnesota gets one in chunks. There's been a lot of long touchdown plays in this one. A nice spin by Thielen, and he takes it the distance. Thielen with a nice spin move on Malcolm Jenkins. Okay, he just makes this one. Ooh, Ronnie McLeod. Take off, throws on the run, and that is Dallas Goedert. All the way to the 47. Under pressure. Gonna run for the first. Still on his feet. Went out to the 26-yard line. and an Eagle first down. So Winston threw it with his legs, and he could do it in the air, couldn't find nobody open, did the rest on his own. We'll be back. So they spike it here, so they'll take the snap. And they do, went waiting for a run to his right, has room to the end zone, the earth, that's a touchdown! With 1 second to go in the first half, Sacker Wentz should have ran that in if he wanted to, but he threw it to Ertz, and that is Wentz's third touchdown pass of the game. Nice throw by Wentz. He had Ertz open. Throws it again. That's Zach Ertz inside the 20. That's the 18. Wentz has been on the ball so far. That is Ertz's third reception. Nice throw by Wentz. Running. Could this be touchdown number four? It is! Alshon Jeffrey. His second touchdown of the game. And that is Wentz's fourth. This is Carson Wentz. Intercepted. Gideon, the pickoff, and Gideon will take it out to the 44. Again. Look out. Stephon Diggs. And that is a Minnesota Vikings touchdown. Bunch of career touchdown pass from Kirk Cousins. Stephon Diggs makes the reception. A Vikings inching closer here in the fourth quarter. Eagles got five receivers. Went to throw, open as a giant across the 20 to about the 19. First down, Philadelphia. Eagles with 422 yards of total offense. On a run. Throws. Touchdown! Number five, Nelson Aguilar with the catch. That's five touchdowns for Carson Wentz. For the Eagles. As Carson Wentz got it going early and often, a Ajayi to the Eagles. I was going to say the Eagles pick up a win against Minnesota. 35-24 here at Lincoln Financial Field. The Eagles, their first three home games of the season, they start 2-1. Carson